Look at this nonsense now. You saw the error that I had. I don't know what it said, I forgot what it said. But the game wouldn't load. And they've awarded me three bogeys. So, besides all the rigging that's already been going on in this game, in this showdown, they've screwed me again by awarding me with three bogeys. Due to no fault of mine, due to a game error. Thanks, WGT. Keep on screwing me.